Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt has sued a robe manufacturer in Owensville for defrauding more than a dozen churches and schools. Now, this is a business the Contact 2's Mike Colombo has been investigating for several months.
The choir inside this small church in Queens, New York, produces a big, joyful noise. But its current tune is one of frustration, thanks to Owensville, Missouri-based Hoffman Brothers Robe Company.
We ordered robes for all the members of the choir, and there were 9 of us at the time.
Longtime choir member Bonita Campbell Brown placed the order for Dunton Presbyterian Church.
We were paying for them on our own. They were not being paid for by the church.
Bonita sent a $675 deposit to Hoffman Brothers Robe Company with the understanding the robes would arrive in 6 to 8 weeks. Bonita says as time passed, empty promises from the robe company struck a chord with her choir. She asked the company for a refund.
They promised us that the refund would be forthcoming within 2 weeks. Nothing happened.
It turns out the choir in Queens wasn't alone. Our investigation and complaints from other Missourians prompted Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt to file a lawsuit against Hoffman Brothers Robes. The suit alleges owner Kyle Smith, shown here in this photo we found on the company's website, committed violations of the Missouri Merchandising Practices Act. The suit attempts to get tens of thousands of dollars in restitution on behalf of more than a dozen churches and schools. It also aims to shut down the company.
So I was very glad to hear that someone else was stepping in to give us a hand.
And keeping the faith, she and her fellow church members will be made whole.
I'm hopeful, yes, that the money will be refunded, and glad that they will not be able to do this to other churches.
We tried to talk to Kyle Smith about these allegations and the lawsuit filed against his company, but have yet to hear back. We'll continue to follow this story and share any updates. For Fox 2 and News 11, I'm Mike Colombo reporting.